The last 16 of the Cup. Win this one and you really can start to dream Cup final dreams. Four more wins, nothing really.
It's not going to be easy, Clive, but I think we've got two sides here evenly matched that should produce a top-quality game here.
Two teams you'll all enjoy. USA against Paraguay.
Big chance!
That missed by some distance.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Nagbe.
USA looking to create something.
Yep. Free kick awarded, clear foul. Referee won't want to book him this early, though. Now Michael Bradley.
He just missed it!
Unlucky, kept his head down, struck it beautifully, but just wide.
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Clenched down. Jones.
Nice effort!
It's out, it's going to be a goal kick.
Gilster.
USA attacking.
Oliveros.
It's a real threat about their attacking play at present.
Clear chance! Ooh, he great score there, didn't he?
That'll disappoint him a bit, but he done well to get himself into a good situation.
Gilster.
United States attack developing. United... Oh!
Hands went up on both sides, but it is an American corner.
Great defending. That's him all over. Going for goal.
It has to go down as a miss.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
USA looking to create something.
Oh!
Has a shot!
Paraguay throw. Da Silva. Haido.
Caceres.
Very alert.
USA know they're in a game here. They've got every respect for their opponents.
Yep, they're up against the team with a real threat themselves, so the US have to produce some top-class stuff.
USA attacking. Worked that well. Oh! Goal! And the blue touch paper is well and truly lit.
They don't keep those out. Touch the crossbar on its way in.
Yeah, when they're high up in the goals, it's very, very difficult to get.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
Underway again. It's now 1-0.
Caceres.
Confident in possession. Good defending.
Oh! Saved at full stretch. Quarter won by Paraguay.
Worth a go!
Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Throw in is Paraguay's.
That's a clever ball into space. Can they get to it?
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
Almiron.
No way through there.
Bradley.
Defender reacted quicker.
United States attack developing.
Ah, they're back on the ball now.
Looking for goal. Defender blocked it.
Almiron.
Passing the ball, keeping it.
Let's fly. Tim Howard makes the save. He scored! It's all square now!
Keeper did his best, needed one of his defenders to get to the rebound, really.
Unlucky there from the goalkeeper, but good striking play, just kept on going.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
Match is underway. So it's 1-1. Got the ball.
Cameron. USA looking to create something.
Oh! Managed to get in the block.
Riveros.
They dovetail well, those two. He's causing the defence real headaches here. They just don't know what to do with him.
He's running out of play. Didn't have anywhere to go. Defender got time. Jose Altidore. Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. USA have got themselves a free kick. Oh, that's missed by miles. He was miles out in the first place. It was ambitious.
And you've just handed the ball back to the opposition now. All the pressure relieved.
Referee has informed the fourth official how much stoppage time there'll be. Well, it's 4 minutes.
USA attacking.
Can they get to it?
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Intercepted by Bradley.
Not slow to get men forward, are they? Looking to get it beyond them. It's a clear chance. Just lost his bet. First half ends with the score. Two managers have had their say. Let's hope they've done nothing to change the all-action nature of this game. It's been good to watch. There's a cohesion about this team now.
Riveros.
That's a good ball. He'll try his luck.
Howard is there.
Opted to play it back to the keeper.
Read the pass well, didn't he?
Here's Johnson.
United States goes for goal.
Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it.
Pressure growing, USA have a corner.
Their men well, aren't they?
It's gone out for a throw down by the corner flag.
We pick someone out.
USA have claimed the throw-in. It is their ball.
Possession wasted from the throw.
Clinch down.
So alert to see that and get to it.
Johnson.
Jones. Good passing.
USA looking to create something.
Keeping their patience, keeping the ball. And the goalkeeper will take those all day long. Saw that coming, didn't he?
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. USA attacking.
Patient build-up. Hoping to link up with his man.
Disappointing cross. Didn't really... Has a shot!
Oh, no! It was crying out for a cool finish. They could have gone in front.
It's important that you stay focused and just keep your composure in a situation like that. That's a good opportunity missed.
Bradley. Bradley's pass picked off.
Not short of options here, quite a few up.
Punched away by Howard.
This is a chance! It was a chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now. Great another.
Or he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
Nagbe.
Trying their luck down the flank here. Looking for the through ball. Right on his forehead. Good save that. Managed to hold on.
Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Clever little ball inside. Nice strike. Back off the upright. A goal for Paraguay.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
Game restarts. It's 2-1. The manager's down below me, urging them forward.
Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Almirón. Lost control of it. Pass cut out. United States attack developing.
Looking for a more direct pass. Tries a header. There's a flag. Up, presumably offside. Yeah, thought so.
Paraguay have got a free kick here. Riveros. Important interception. Relieve the pressure.
Oh, this is a chance. Oh, and he's not just got there. He's hung on to it as well. Into the final moments now. Just 10 more minutes. Opportunity. Oh, no! What a chance to double the lead.
Bedoya. Wood. USA looking to create something.
Who's on the end of this? Got his head to the ball.
Now the whistle's gone here. Flag's up. He's offside. What a big call that is. It was very close.
Hey, that'd have been interesting if the flag hadn't have gone up, Clive, the way this game is going right now.
A lot of anxious faces around us. Things can still change, but time is nearly up.
Great tackle there. They can get...
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Tries a shot. Oh, what a finish that is!
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead.
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
Still feel there might be more goals in this game. That makes it 3-1.
Johnson.
Need to open up the defence.
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Bedoya. Wood. USA attacking.
Shoots!
They're right back in the hunt with that goal, and they've got some momentum again too now. Oh, if only that goal had come a little earlier, it still might get them back into it, but time is against them now.
This is a good game. It's now 3-2.
Paraguay appeal for a free kick and they've got it.
He's failed to hit the target.
Yeah, rushed it, snatched it, and there were far better options around him.
Stole the ball there. It's been a very, very interesting game. 3-2 here at the final whistle.
That's it. And that's a hugely disappointing defeat. USA attacking.